What you doing? Oh my gosh, imagine. I don't think I would be able to come find you down there.
All of our luggages.
We travel light.
Just got to our room. What do you think?
I love it.
Amalfi Coast. Did I pronounce that right?
I don't think so, but just go for it.
Go!
Our last stop.
Jadyn is excited to wear her little seashell sandals. It's so fun. And she picked out this bathing suit for the trip because it reminded her of
California. Wait, what is it called?
An Italian flag. We're headed down to the beach.
To the beach, to the beach.
You gonna swim?
Gonna swim, gonna swim.
She's been wanting to swim since we checked in. You're gonna get goggles on?
Yeah.
Love you.
Love you.
We are headed to Costa Italia today. View of our hotel from here. Let me see it. Little dolphins on it?
Yeah.
We're going to lunch. And I can't get over how gorgeous this place is. Is that pina colada good? Are we gonna go find some gelato?
Yeah.
What's new?
Nothing much.
Did you have a good day today?
Woof.
I don't think it's a voice changer.
Woof, woof. Woof, woof, woof. Woof, woof, woof.
Well, you went the healthy route.
And you had 3%.
Nobody judge me.
Okay.
Off to Capri today. Thank you. for the blue grotto?
I'm ready. Are you stuck in a tight cave?
You're not claustrophobic, are you?
Not sure yet.
Anthony tells me what wine tastes like.
Giving hints of green.
Oh my God.
Rose.
What else do you smell in there?
Leather. Birkenstock.
Get it all in there, Dad. Yep. Yep, yep, yep.
Tree bark. Probably from the barrel.
This place looks so good. Yeah, I want to try the sorbet.
Orange lemon juice mix, very nice.
It's so beautiful today, so we decided to come back and check out the water and do some swing. Family beach day!
Yay!
Yay!